Step 4. Angle GFD here is congruent to angle EDF here, and angle GDF here is congruent to angle EFD here. Because these two lines are parallel, this line here is a transversal, and alternate interior angles are congruent. A.